are taking Max and MaryAnn Bobcat to FunCation. I kept my distance. Max was just caught to go into the hospital for a dental, so I didn't want him to be too crowded. There's a lot of people over helping. So Dylan and Tanya are carrying Max. Second flea field is going in. You can see MaryAnn in her lockout. This is why operant conditioning is so important here. We were able to coax them into their feeding lockouts and close the door, and then we're able to take these squeeze cages in. Place them on the other side of the door. They don't know it, but it's going to be fun. So this is MaryAnn here. Max is already in his squeeze cage and he's being loaded onto the back of the golf cart. She's like, I know what you guys just did to Max. I'm not doing it. There she goes. Good job. Alright, so Max and MaryAnn are now officially on their way to FunCation. Since they live together, they do get to vacation together. And while they are out there, we're going to be able to fix up their home enclosure. Needs a bit of landscaping, and we got to do some maintenance on the pond and pool and waterfall as well. Yeah, Kara, that's why I was saying operant conditioning is so important here, because we are able to get them, quickly and safely into lockout, close the door. None of this causes them true stress. I mean, bobcats are fierce regardless, so.
Now you got it.
They're always gonna give attitude when you want them to do something they don't necessarily want to do. FunCation and vacation lasts for 2 weeks. I'm gonna ride on your cart.
I thought that this morning I'm like, I'm gonna get stuck in
that. Yep.
know, it's a bit of a steep hill there too, so you've got a plate and some boards there to get past.
Outside the barricade?
Yep. Just watch those two boards.
Watch the boards behind you.
The boards were used to help kind of ease them towards the cage instead of going away from it. This is my fourth live today, I think. We went live this morning with Manny and Natalia because today is their 1-year rescue anniversary. And then just a little while ago, we went live to bring Priya to vacation, her 2-week vacation. Them go into FunCation. So if you're brand new to us, FunCation is a 22,000 square foot enclosure. The cats rotate out for 2 weeks at a time. Their home enclosure, which this is Max and MaryAnn's entire home enclosure we're about to drive past. So it'll give you a good idea of what they have normally. And then when we get out to FunCation, you'll see what that's all about. Full of all kinds of new platforms and dens. A lot of area for them to mark as their own. Yes, Armani was in FunCation. She's now home. You can actually see her as we're passing this corner right here. And I actually went live on Instagram for that. So if you guys follow us on Instagram, make sure you check that out in our stories. We did go live for that. Now these two are also going to be getting their Christmas tree. We give all the cats Christmas trees for Christmas. They love the smell. They roll around in them. They like to tackle them and chew on them. So while the cats are being swapped around, we're also adding their trees in. Yeah, I fully run our Instagram, so like 90% of what's on there is usually my photographs, and I go live in our stories, and I post products and all kinds of fun stuff. So the first thing we gotta do is get the Christmas tree in. Oh no, my cart is not fixed. That was just a cart I hitched a ride on. You can see they're opening up the back over there. And their fresh Christmas tree is gonna go in. Vacation. That's another tunnel system that we use to get the cats to and from. So Mary's gonna crawl all the way in and drag the Christmas trees. So is Alyssa. Fresh Christmas trees going in. Loretta, the difference between vacation and funcation is the size and the type of cat that goes. Our lions and tigers have vacation rotation, which is 2.5 acres with a lake and a fountain and a bunch of platforms and dens. And then funcation is 22,000 square feet, and basically the leopards and smaller, and including Manny, who needs a roof, all come out here. And it's 2-week rotations. So every 2 weeks on Thursday, weather permitting, we try to go live every time we move a cat. And this is just another way of enriching them. Gives them brand new space. They can mark the whole territory as their own. Have fun exploring something new. some Christmas trees out there to enjoy. Nikita roaring. Hi Rob, welcome. We love first timers. We are Big Cat Rescue in Tampa, Florida. If you have questions, please ask. But what we're doing is Max and MaryAnn Bobcats are going on a 2-week FunCation, which is here on our property. It's just a much larger enclosure for them to explore. Thanks to everybody helping answer questions. So they have to get the cats back into the enclosure where they'll be released. Not sure which direction they're gonna send them. Because they'll get all the space, but there is a much smaller section back here that we can close them in to re-catch them to take them home. And if you've missed the other lives today, we went live with Manny Jaguar and Natalia Leopard for their 1-year rescue anniversary. We sent Priya on her 2-week vacation with some Christmas trees. Keeping my distance because they can be a little bit nervous when they go into a new place. Good job! Good job, Maxie! Hi, Max! Come check out that den. MaryAnn's coming too, don't you worry. So this is Max, and MaryAnn's gonna be coming in next. I can already see Max looking up, like, where are the birds? Where are the squirrels? He loves to hunt. Hey! You guys came together! All that space to explore, sweet girl. It's okay. You're okay. So if you guys are just joining, this is Max and MaryAnn officially on FunCation. They're just in the back section here until we get all the keepers and the carrying cages back out and everything locked back up. And then they will open the last door that will let them out into that huge space. Hi, sweet girl. Hey.
Hey.
You guys came together.
Don't climb the cage.
They actually do this every time they're separated and then put back together. When Max was in the hospital last week for his dental, they had to stay apart through a separating door for a couple of days until they kind of warmed back up to each other. So as soon as they get out in all that open space, they're going to be just fine.
Lover's quarrel. Hi! She thought she was getting her own vacation.
Yes, they have been out here before.
Are they good to go?
Alright, so that door will be open. There he goes! MaryAnn, next to Slippy.
Go on, pretty.
And now they have access to all the rest of us.
And here we go!
Max is already all the way up front. Walk around up front here. She'll make her way out through that door. Considering bobcats are usually the hardest to actually get trapped and taken to different areas.
What is that?
So let's go up front here real quick and see if we can see where Max went to. So they have access to all of this. This is what you might not have seen earlier. Yep. So they got Christmas trees already. There's one on each platform. And there's Max up on the platform. Hi, sweet boy. MaryAnn will eventually come out and join him. Hi, sweet boy. You did very, very good. Here's Max on FunCation. Thanks to everybody helping in the comments. On moves and things like this, I typically don't spend too much time looking at the comments. And I usually only see part of each comment as they fly by. Alright everybody, well as I mentioned several times, we've gone live several times today, so go back to facebook.com/bigcatrescue. You can see Manny and Natalia, you'll see Priya. If you go to Instagram in our stories, you'll see Armani. And now this is Max, and MaryAnn will eventually make her way out. They get 2 weeks to explore. But I hope you all have a great weekend. I will be back on Monday. Good job, bud. The last time they were out here, they actually wound up tag teaming and catching a hawk. So they have fun on vacation. Good job, buddy. All right, well, it's time for us to clear out and give them some space, and we'll check in with them next week. Thank you to everybody who watched and shared and helped me today. I appreciate you guys.